got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. This is ENE News, new statistics that are out, that came out on German TV, I guess. 42% of Fukushima children now with thyroid disorders. Okay, I know Fukushima is a long ways away, but let's go ahead and read this. And the number of thyroid disorders has jumped. Fukushima City this morning, health commissioner of the prefecture presents the newest numbers of children's tests. 1.5 years after the disaster, more than 42% of the 57,000 tested have nodules or cysts, reports Dr. Suzuki, who leads the examinations in Chernobyl. They found only 0.1% to 1% of nobody of the experts asked for the reasons. It's a little hard to read these ENE News because they're always translated, and so it doesn't come out smooth. But basically, folks, almost half of the kids in Fukushima, and you know what, they tested 50,000 children. Maybe those numbers go up if they tested all of them. I don't know. We don't know. What I do know is that over here on my website, you'll find the lie that Mr. Obama wanted to tell us last year.
We do not expect harmful levels of radiation to reach the West Coast, Hawaii, Alaska, or U.S. territories in the Pacific. That is the judgment of our Nuclear Regulatory Commission and many other experts. Furthermore, the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention and public health experts do not recommend that people in the United States take precautionary measures beyond staying informed. And going forward, we will continue to keep the American people fully updated, because I believe that you must know what I know as president.
Blatant fucking lies. Blatant fucking lies. Has he kept you updated? Has he made any public announcements? And do you really believe that if half of the children in Fukushima now have cysts on their thyroids, that the West Coast, or any part of the world for that matter, is free from any danger at all? Bullshit. Bullshit, Mr. Obama. That's equal to genocide, you son of a bitch. And if you were standing in front of me, I would choke you to death. I really would. Because you have blatantly lied, and it's going to kill people. You have no business even breathing, as far as I'm concerned. For the rest of you, this is a sore subject with me, because it's the children that are going to pay. Me, you, the rest of us, we're going to die of what we die of, because we've done what we've done, and we're here now. But the children. Dropping dead from heart attacks, malformed hearts, because of low levels of radiation constantly falling on them in their rain, creeping into their food and water. It's bullshit. The link to the radiation updates page will be here, because you guys know I don't have time to keep my finger on the pulse of it, but there's Miss Milky the Clown, a rad chick. Make sure you check out her show. Check out Resonation, ENE News links. All the resources that you can keep yourself informed. You're going to have to do it yourself, because the president did not. And if you can really sit there and think that you have to do nothing, then you're out of your mind. I want you to also, when you come over here to the website, the Natural Detox page, which will give you a whole bunch of information that'll help you detox, and this will help you detox from other environmental things that you've taken in, heavy metals, etc., etc. Lots of stuff here that will help you, some stuff from Amazon. There is potassium iodide there, although I don't recommend that as being your first source. The iodine tincture is nice to have on hand. That's a nice, safe way to get iodine into your system quickly and safely, as a replacement for potassium iodine. Much safer to do it that way. But all this information, foods that you can take in, and things that you can do to help you, there's an abundance of information here, folks. And this isn't my work and research, but the links where I got this information will be below. Bentonite clay, you need to have it on hand. There's a description of what that does for you over here as well. So anyway, especially you West Coasters, you're getting, you know, a direct hit, and you need to do something for your kids. or you're going to see them dropping dead in their mid-20s, okay, if you're even alive at that point. I don't expect anybody to take the radiation away. Okay, we can't do that. But if you're going to sit there and think that everything is fine, it was so long ago. It's so far away. Bullshit. We live in a fishbowl, folks. Okay? It's like pissing in the pool. Your friends will be swimming in your piss. Okay? Let's get real about this. Let's get real. You gotta do something. You gotta keep these kids safe because they're the ones that are gonna suffer the most. Anyway, that headline horrified me, and it should horrify you. I'm gonna call it half, because 42% is close enough to half, and unless you've tested all the children, then you don't really know what the numbers are, do you? But we know. It's not going to go down, folks. Okay, if they test the rest of them, this number isn't going to go down. They probably took the kids that they thought were least likely, if I had to guess. Now, that's an assumption. I know, I shouldn't assume. But in today's world, we can assume a lot once you wake up. Anyway, the links to this post, the one to the website. And, folks, just a side note on the website, you will notice that all the Google-like or Chitika ads have been removed from the site. I don't want anybody bothered by that. Those ads, they've been removed. You won't find them on any page. What replaces them is a Support My Efforts page. So if you're able to go over to that page and help me with my efforts, this is to help me with the YouTubes, the websites, the radio shows, all of it, everything that I do. You can make a one-time donation, or some of you have been bugging me for the last year to set up a monthly subscription, and I finally got that done. So for those of you that have supported me on a regular basis, we're going to make it a little easier for you now. Whatever's within your budget, you can sign up and take care of that. And that's great, and I want to thank you ahead of time for all your support and your love. But the priority here is to get these kids safe. So come on over, check out all the resources on the Radiation Updates page as well as the Natural Detox page. Anyway, I'm out for now. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop.